The guy put helmets through an experiment. Military helmet versus construction helmet. He wanted to find out which one was more durable. He gradually increased the size of the firecrackers. Both helmets survived initial tests. Then he used a bit larger firecracker. And it did a little bit damage. At least the helmets were in the air for some time. The grenade-sized crackers caused some serious damage. So to spice things up, helmets were strapped with a larger set of crackers. The military helmets still survived. But the construction helmet was completely shattered.